Spoopy Halloween, such a spoopy Halloween. Hey everyone, welcome to How to Ween. How to Halloween. How to Ween. How to Halloween. Halloween.
Halloween.
It's a week where we show you how to do things for Halloween. And I'm gonna show you how to make the most of your Mickey's Halloween Party experience. Mickey's Halloween Party, or Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween Party, is a ticketed event for Halloween at Disneyland and Walt Disney World. I haven't been to Mickey's Not So Scary, but I have been to Mickey's Halloween Party at Disneyland for 6 years in a row. This be my sixth year. So I know quite a bit about it, and I'm ready to give you my tips. So here they are. First of all, when you go to Mickey's Halloween Party, you have to be sure to do all of the special events that happen only during Mickey's Halloween Party. This year, that includes the Halloween Screams fireworks, the special Halloween dance parties in different parts of the park, the Haunted Harmony Quartet that sails by on the Rivers of America singing spooky songs, and Villain Square, which is where you can meet all of your favorite Disney villains. And I can hear what you're saying, Sarah. The Disney villains are out normal time during Halloween time at Disneyland. You're right, but this is a condensed place where you can find all of them at once. No searching necessary. All your fave villains right there waiting for you. There's also a couple of separate additional ticketed events this year, including Mahalloween at Trader Sam's. Mahalloween is a luau Halloween party at Trader Sam's in the Disneyland Hotel. There's special food and drink and live show. It's pretty cool, and you can find more info about that on Disneyland.com. Similarly, there is a special dining experience at the Blue Bayou hosted by Dr. Facilier from Princess and the Frog. It's a villain dining experience, New Orleans-style cuisine with a Halloween atmosphere. Now, my favorite part of Mickey's Halloween Party is the candy, the trick-or-treating, just all the candy. I want so much candy. I want my money's worth in a ticket in candy. That's my goal every year. Now, when you go to Mickey's Halloween Party, you'll see these trolley trails. It's like different carts lined up, you just go down the line and get candy. Here are my tips though for getting not only the most candy, but the best candy. When you walk up, a cast member will hand you like 3 or 4 candies into your bag, just a handful. But you can definitely ask for your favorite type of candy. They'll give you a handful and you can just go, excuse me, do you have any Reese's Pieces? Ask for whatever you want. There's no harm in asking. They give you a handful and then you're like, oh, I'm sorry, do you have any Kit Kats? Boom, 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 more candy. Not only will you usually get double the candy, but you'll get the candy that you actually want, which is amazing. Also, sometimes it looks like the trolley trails have a really long line, but they move really fast, so don't be fooled. But if you're not interested in waiting in any sort of line, wait till the end of the evening, about 45 minutes to the end. At that point, they're basically shoveling candy away. They need to get rid of all of it, and they're just scooping it up and dumping it in your bag. Get more than one bag. They'll give you multiple little bags, or go into one of the stores and ask for a spare merchandise bag. They'll give you a clear one. You can fill it right up. I usually bring a pillowcase, but that's just me. Of course, the thing that's most appealing about Mickey's Halloween Party is that we adults get to dress up too. No longer for just the kiddos. No getting in trubs anymore. You can go in full cosplay, and no one will say a thing. In fact, they are super impressed with you, especially if it's a Disney costume. No better place to wear your Disney cosplay than Mickey's Halloween Party, let me tell you. I put more effort into Mickey's Halloween Party than actual Halloween because it is so much fun and people love your costume so much. Every time all the cast members go wild for the costumes, it's so much fun. A lot of people ask me, Sarah, I'm an annual pass holder. Is it worth me buying another ticket to go to a Halloween party at Disneyland?
Yes,
it is. I'd appreciate it if you shared this video with someone you know who loves Disneyland or who might be going to Mickey's Halloween party. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to Thingamavlogs if you haven't already. Thank you guys very much for watching. In the comments below, let me know if you've ever been to Mickey's Halloween party. What did you dress up as? Do you have any other tips that I may not have mentioned in this video? Be sure to write it down there so that people who might be interested in going can hear your tips as well. And we'll see you real soon. Have a spoopy Halloween. Bye.